Home Minister Sushil Kumar Shinde today promised action against policemen who are found to be guilty of trying to hush up the rape case of a 5-year-old girl by allegedly offering money to her parents. An inquiry is going on to find out if there was any lapse on the part of police. "We will take action against the policemen who are found to be guilty. We are waiting for the report. Give us some time. We will take action," he told reporters in Delhi. The Home Minister said the accused in the rape case has been arrested in Bihar and he is being brought to Delhi.
Accused tha, उसे गिरफ्तार कर लिया गया है. एक बहुत गंभीर तरह के इस तरह के घटनाएं हो रही है, इसके लिए हमें और भी सतर्क रहना होगा, सबको सतर्क रहना होगा. जहां तक के हम पुलिस पर कार्रवाई करना है, पुलिस पर एक्शन लेना है, हम कार्रवाई कर रहे हैं.